Howdy, howdy, everybody. I am Gomer the Ranting Thespian, and welcome back to Saints Row 4. Holy shit, it's been a while since we've done this one. I think when we last left off, well, let's romance Shaundi real quick.
Been a hell of a ride, hasn't it?
That is an understatement.
You've changed so much.
We both have.
Yeah, I guess so. Hey, whatever happened with that guy who won your dating show?
Puerto Rican Thunder God? He was sweet and all, but performance didn't live up to the name.
Look, I gotta tell you something. It always drove me crazy that you had exes in every city and were willing to go on a dating show, but not once did you ever give me a shot.
You never asked for one.
I'm asking now.
Then let's make up for lost time.
Dr. Ramsay finally get him some booty. Oh, he's been doing that the whole game, though. His soap opera days come out there, I think. But that's all right. You actually do have to romance everybody eventually. Wow. Man, it's been a while since I've done this. It's gonna be interesting. Especially since every now and then I went into the simulation a little too early, but I do want to remind myself of exactly. Yep, still got the thing here. Yep. Oh hey.
Woohoo! Yeah.
You put me right there, next to the thing. Where the hell did? Wait. Oh, there it is. There's the door. It's also an interesting thing because I'm using a trackball mouse. Oh dear. So it's like, so I could like zoom around. Okay, so far so good. Still. Okay, I actually do have to get the next quest going. Oops. Yeah, this is a slow start. Payback. We're gonna do Shaundi's side quests this time.
Hey boss, I could really use some help getting Zinyak back for sticking me in that personal fucking hell of a mine prison. I'll tell you what to do, you go piss in Zinyak's plants. Got it?
Fair enough.
Can I piss in his Cheerios too? Does Zinyak even eat Cheerios? I don't know. We're gonna get in the simulation and we're gonna make Zinyak eat my piss. I don't know. Eat my piss? Maybe drink it? Oh, maybe you piss in one of those things you get like at some truck stops. You get the little bag and it has the thing that gels your piss or whatever. Make him eat that.
Having my stuff blown up certainly gets under my skin. So let's do that to Zinyak.
Woo! Okay, oh wow. This one's gonna take a while. So we're gonna get a vehicle. That's so long.
Sure thing.
Let's see, the Zor. Because hell yes.
Whee!
Alright, just like before, I'll meet you over there because it's like 3,000 something miles or meters, however long. It's gonna be a while. Alright, and here we are, we're within 500 meters. Oh, it's gonna be fun. We gotta disrupt some systems. Yeah, I can shoot some cars if I want to. Oh,
you
no.
Shut down a good portion of the city protocol. I'll bet things are getting a little strange there. Well, I guess the whole thing isn't exactly normal to begin with, but you get the idea.
Yeah, random Kinsey. Okay. Oh, let's get this first.
All right.
Oh yeah, more clusters, more powers. I like this. Oh. Go for stop and get it.
Oh,
there we go. Yeah. Wait, can I run and dash and like, yes! That's right, I do have that power up. Oh, shit, son.
This is what I do best.
Damn straight.
Shit. Sorry, I don't play well with others.
No. You know, I don't think Dr. Ramsay played well with others in Port Charles either. At least not in the early days. And then they gave him a brother, who ended up becoming a vampire. After dating a woman who is obsessed over by a vampire. He turned out to be a psychologist's son, who was then retconned out of that particular universe in the main General Hospital show.
All hail Zinyak, right?
Fuck. Hey! Run over everything! Literally, run over everything. And people and cars. Yep, there we go.
Simulate that!
Damn straight. Yeah, okay, it's been a while since I've mentioned it, especially since it's been a while since I've done this particular series. But Nolan North, for those who don't know, he actually got his start on his first acting
role. Hail to
at least
me.
According to IMDb, was on Port Charles, the spinoff to soap opera General Hospital. And later Port Charles, they got like Supernatural shit, you know? It's like Buffy for daytime. Which wasn't bad, it was pretty interesting. But, you know, unfortunately, they didn't really do that. And they also had a telenovela set up in terms of, like, plot lines. Oh, okay, seriously, come on. I'm surprised I haven't... There we go. More cars, please. Thank you. What about high... Okay, come on. There we go. Oh, yes.
Ow. Nothing like a little simulated carnage.
Damn straight. Just running around. See, I don't have to use my stomp power. I can just run.
Ow.
There you go. Okay, hey. Not high power, but...
Sorry, I don't play well with others.
Damn straight you don't. I seem to remember one of the things about Dr. Ramsey in Port Charles, though. At least after he came on the show, I don't remember him getting into a lot of it. He was just too much of a manipulator for how it would be faster. And boy, was he cowardly.
You know, it looks better this way.
Too much of an ass kiss, basically. At least starting out. I think he eventually at least gets some kind of better when his brother is introduced. Like, you know, in the beginning he's just basically an ass, cowardly ass.
Eat your heart out, Johnny.
There you go. Oh no! Ah! There we are. I at least got the bronze, so at least I passed this. I prefer to get gold, but I'm not gonna do that on screen. Ooh! No! Go this way. There we go. Hi! Goodbye.
Ah, oh, that was a gap.
Oh! And there we go. A lot of mayhem. Ah! Yeah. I can do better. That's okay. More bonus. More experience. Yay! Now, I'm sure you're watching this. And I should have mentioned it, like, a long time ago. But the reason there's no face cam with this one is just to kind of keep it consistent with the majority of the rest of the series.
After this gets jacked, no more.
No more? So I should jack it for you, and then you'll... I don't know. Another race. Fun. Where are you at?
Those races overload stuff in the simulation, right?
God,
that sounds perfect.
On the other side of the goddamn city? Really? Where is that? Is that over here? It's gotta be around. Oh, there it is. Let me get this first. And then... Damn it. You know what? Fuck it. Oh, hey. A bonus. Bonus upgrade. Ooh! Bonus XP. Bonus, yeah. XP. And XP 2. Ooh. Ah. Maybe more experience points will be good? Yes. More experience, please. I will take that. I need the phone. Wait, before I do that. More cash. Kaboom! There we go. Okay, now.
You bet, boss.
Let's hop in the Zor and get the hell out of here. Okay, it's another 3,000 plus meter trip. I'll meet you there. And here we are again, almost, you know, under 500 meters to get to this thing. Damn, I got one cluster in this thing just by flying through it. Here we go. Ah! Missed. I fail.
Yeah! Fuck this!
He says as he's standing on the ground. Hey, who'd have thought I would be voiced by Nolan North? That is still awesome to me. Racing!
This makes getting to work faster.
Yep. Alright. Ready? Let's do this. I wanna race.
Aw, man, do I really have to go to work?
Yes, you do, because fuck you, that's why.
Ah, if Angel could only see me now.
Reference to a game I have not played in this series, but that's okay. I actually do intend to eventually. Shit. Okay, come on. Let's go. Let's go, 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 go. Ugh. Using a trackball for this is definitely interesting.
Come on, need to keep going.
Yeah, we do need to keep going. There we go. Oh, right through there, not through the firewalls. Literal firewalls at this point. And, ooh. Oh, yeah, son. Here we go. Almost there. Yeah, there's a reason why I prefer to use vehicles when I get around.
Oh, if Angel could only see me now.
Drive it.
Well, yeah. Well, anyways, where was I? Oh, yeah. The reason why I tend to use vehicles instead of just using my superpowers to get around, you have to hold down the shift button a lot. And it does get a little tiring on... Oh, hey, super boost!
Scanning.
And up. Oh, hey, up this wall. Yeah! Doot-doot. Oh, yeah! Gold on this time. Fuck yeah. Sweet. Look at the cash. Experience. Ooh, 20 experience bonus. 20% experience bonus, I should say. That was fun. But let's not do that again. Okay. I'm going to preemptively hop in the Vor. In the Zor.
Sure thing.
Because you never know. Okay. So, what do we got next? Shaundi, what do we have? Ooh.
There's a group of Zen to kill. Would love to do it myself. But you doing it will be quicker.
Well, yeah, considering you kind of suck. Oh, but I have to say, look at this. Look at me riding one of these things. That would be awesome. I would love a Zora or something similar to this in real life and just ride around on basically a jet motorcycle. What do you think? Wouldn't that be awesome? I would dig one of those. I'd have one, especially if there's like no fuel issues or anything. If it's like run on completely on like solar power or something like that. Holy shit. I could take one of those and oh god, the cost of traveling would go down so much. Holy shit! Just why we need solar-powered cars? Fuel costs alone would go down tremendously. And don't get me started on the oil barons. This is not the place for that. Yet. At least not for a full rant on them. Little jabs, maybe, but not a full rant. Not in this video. If I can help it. Yeah, normally I would have already cut over here, but it's like, you know what? I have some shit I want to talk about, because I want to gush over this thing, because that's fucking awesome. Okay. Although I think any civilian use of it would not be able to have, say... Okay, I think we use this to go down? Nope. Control lowers, that's right. Yeah, the instructions popped up on the screen, and my short-term memory said, nope, fuck you, we're gonna not remember it. And, oh, some clusters too. Nice. Hey. Come on in. Here we are. Hi, guys.
Maybe I'm still standing.
Yep. No, actually, I'm sitting and flying, but still works. Oh, shit. At least they're not really... You guys are horrible shots. That's the guy who was also a horrible shot. Yeah, that needs to go away. Did I just hear... Uh-oh. Hey, guys! How you doing? Die. Die. Die, die, die. Thank you. Gotcha! Ow. Tiny pistol. Give me my heavy stuff. Give me my heavy pistols. Let me take these guys. Oh, fuck you.
Matt let me know he'd like to get you into some more superpower training. Good luck with that.
Okay, stomp. Then stomping game. Fuck you. Stop. There we go. I just want to get my clusters and get out of here, okay? Survive training. Oh. Okay, it's not that far. You know, I'll actually glide over there for now. Maybe. Or maybe not. Fuck it, I'm going to use the Zor. Because like I said, I would love to have like a little flying motorcycle. Motorcycle that can just kind of jet around like this. That's kind of awesome. Okay. Oh, great. And the Zen are chasing the fuck out of me. Okay. That's fine. You can chase me all you want. Once I get to this thing, you guys will be irrelevant to the story. Unless I want to chase down that golden Zid. That golden Zid. Golden Zid? What the fuck? Alright. And glide! Whee! I got glide on my stride. Astro glide even. Oh shit. Is that low on health? Fuck! Hope that doesn't carry over in here. Oh, here we go. Oh shit, it does.
Junichi. Welcome back to Super Power Fight Club.
Oh, okay, good. What? Oh. Okay.
Ready? Wave one!
Ow! Okay. Telekinesis time, bitch. Okay, where are my targets? There they are. Ow! You motherfucker, come here. Ow. Oh, that was unfortunate wording on my part just a few seconds ago. Hi! How you doing? Oh, that's right, I can just do that. Ow! What the hell? Yeah, die. Ow! You little shitter, come here. Okay. Wow, yeah. You guys can tell it's been a while, right? Ow. Sure, walk into the fireball coming right at your ass. Crunch! Goodbye. Oh, that hurt. Denied.
Wave one, complete. Wave two, King of the Hill.
Oh, hey, get up here and defend. Get out of here. Ow, 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 ow. Ow. You sons of bitches. Ah,
you need to keep that area clear of enemies.
Well, I'm trying. Ow. Let's get back up there.
Contestant better take the area.
Shut up. Ah, damn it. Ah! Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry
we
up.
We have a challenge to the throne here.
There, will you guys just die already? Motherfuck! Okay, guys.
Still standing.
If they lose a spot, they lose the round. Wave two, complete.
God damn. Guys are assholes.
Wave three, fight. And now the Genki girls.
Oh, I love them. Hi. Die already. Damn it. Really? You messed up my finisher? Again? Switch to you. You all just die already. Fuck. Die! Crunch! There you go. Worst teabag ever.
Is anyone counting these kills?
I am. Maybe. Oh! How the hell did you survive that?
Whatever. You scare me.
Wave three!
You got your head crushed. And you're like, whatever. What the shit?
Here comes the head of the Ronin himself! Junichi!
Oh, they have lightsabers. Ow! Yeah! Come on. Come on. I got a surprise for you guys. Come on up. Come on. I dare you. Double dare. Ah! Okay. That didn't work. Ouch.
Here comes the head of the Ronin himself, Junichi!
Yeah, Junichi. Ow! What the shit? Junichi, you asshole. You're mine. And I just need to kill him. Ow! What the hell? Hey! Fuck you and your faster reaction times. Ow! You know, this was easier when I played through the first time. Although, admittedly, I am playing at a harder difficulty level than when I first played through.
Here comes the head of the Ronin himself, Junichi!
Junichi, you're mine. Come here. I accidentally set myself on fire! Do not set yourself on fire, dude! Ow! Jeebus! Let's get out of here! Run! Run, you silly bastard! Run! God damn! Okay, where are we at? Oh, there. Oh, hi! Junichi, fight me like a man. Like a superpower man. Ah, damn it! Come here. Uh-oh. Just you and me, buddy. Ow. Ow! How the fuck dare you? Hit me from behind. behind, I will kick. Oh! Ow! I will end you! Ah! Oh, motherfuck. Oh, yeah? Come on. Shit, man. The hell? Oops. Accidentally clicked out the window. Oops. Ah. Ah. All right. God damn it. Come here. Come here. Come here so I can kill you. Did I get him? No. Bastard, come here. Where'd you go? Like a minute and a half left. Goodbye. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Come here.
That's it!
Gotcha.
For Junichi!
Execute him! Fuck you! Ooh, nasty.
Another successful round of Super Power Fight Club!
So yeah, that happened. Wow. I think I got something from it though. I hope. Did I? They had laser. I don't get a lightsaber? Fuck you! I want a lightsaber. Jeebus. Elite training program, my left nesticle. Ooh.
Zinyak has an old program he likes running around the city. I say you kill it.
Good. We're gonna kill a program. This is just like Battle Network, except in 3D. And lots more blood. Okay, where are we at? Yeah, the reason why I think I tried to explain earlier why I don't like using the superpowers necessarily to get everywhere all the time. One thing, you could accidentally... Oh, wait for the target. Now kill the target. Okay, tiny pistol time. Goodbye.
Damn!
Oh, damn, straight! Oh, shit. That golden shit. Come here. Oh, I think I leveled up.
You should give up this pursuit now.
So far, this is going great. I want to hear all about it in person.
Okay, sure. Hey, here we go. And back up. Ah, that's only one third, by the way. Fuck me.
God, I love knowing we must be causing Zinyak's blood to boil.
Yeah?
No reason to stop now. Head back in and I'll give you more to do.
Wow, she's really enjoying this.
Murderbot minigun. Ooh. Should I go for the minigun? Murderbot minigun? Alright, let's go back in. Right here. Wow. Taking longer than I imagined. I am out of practice. Okay, I think I actually have to... Yep. Explore the rift. What rift? That one over there. Damn it!
If Sid's rifts are good at disrupting the Zin systems, then I'm fine with you helping Sid keep one open.
Sweet.
Oh, it's either racing, platforming, or telekinesis rift. Ah, those are fun. Meet you over there. Alright, here we go. Exploring the rift. Here we are. We're just going to go right into it. Boom! That's awesome. What kind of rift do we have here? Oh, telekinesis. Oh, this one. Oh, these are fun. Gotta go throw these at the properly colored. There we go. There we are. Ah, fucker. Can we do it? Come on. Gotcha. Next target location. Where do we go? Up here. Mild platforming, because why not? Actually, platforming are my jam and butter, so jam and butter.
My face seems to be well placed.
So far it is. Ow! Come here. Give me something to work with. Yeah! Oh! Yeah! Next target location, where are we at? Oh, further up. Okay. Whee! Whoop! And leap! Up and a leap, and away we go! Oh, shit! Oh, no, I'm falling! No! No! Okay, here we are. Ah! That wasn't your thing.
I would say you are doing rather well.
Yeah, I would too.
I am glad it is not me in there.
Oh, shut up, Sid. Throwing as fast as I can, as fast as they'll, you know, actually send it to me. Yeah, games that, you know, games and minigames that do things like this have a way to screw you over. Like, you know, screw over your combo bonus scores and everything.
Should I wait for another person to do this?
Oh, shut up, Sid. Right here, right now. I'm gonna give it to you. She's gonna give it to you. Don't give it to you. She's gonna give it to you. She's gonna give it to you. She's gonna give it to you. There we are. Yeah. Hey, I got the gold score. Aw, yeah, son.
There must be a better way.
Oh, shut the fuck up, Sid. And I died in respawn. Hey, it's like Zelda. Except a lot more adult. Okay, there we go. Yeah. Oh, really? And one more.
You seem to understand that.
Yes, I do. Bam!
It is not easy to impress me, but you have managed to do so.
How is that?
Should have asked that first. Oh yeah, son. Damn. That wasn't too bad, actually. Whew. Breakdancing. Something you will not see me do in in the flesh. At least not without literal breaking of, like, bones and shit. Okay. We know what's coming up.
You bet, boss.
Gonna have to fly somewhere. Not sure where yet. But once we know, I'll go. In the meantime, maybe we'll try and get a cluster. Where are they at? Oh, that's not very far away.
Time to kill Zen. I'll just sit here and dream about how great that would feel right now.
Dream? How great you would, you're just gonna sit there and dream. Is that what you're calling it? I don't know about you, but if I was her, I'd be masturbating to that thought. That's just me.
Better you than me.
Yeah. Maybe I should just run. You know what? Other vehicle. Crap, I'm in one. Okay. Can I do this? Yes.
Sure thing.
The void, I think, is what it is. Hey! What the shit? The hell knocked me out of the thing. Did I run into... Wait. Yeah, this is why I want this. Gotcha. And I have a getaway vehicle, too. Let's run. Bye-bye. No, 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 no. Get away from me. Go to the location.
Here's another of Zinyak's personal programs you can kill. Hope it was his favorite.
Well, we're gonna find out in just a few minutes. Well, after a cut. I'm smoking. Ow. Target has appeared. Destroy them! Where is it?
Just that good!
And that just knocks me on my ass. Okay. Ow. Oh, shit! Is that a question mark? Go. Where the hell is that golden city? Come here. Come here. We get to steal a vehicle next. Great.
There's some data stored in a vehicle. Kinsey says it's important Zin stuff. That means we should steal it.
Yeah, but first, I need to... Shut the fuck up, Golden Sid, motherfucker. Come here. Come here. I'm gonna catch you. I'm gonna do a Harry Potter. Yeah, I'm gonna Harry Potter your ass. I think I made the right reference there. Shut the fuck up. Shut up. There.
America. Hell yeah.
Fuck yeah. Oh shit. Wrong place at the wrong goddamn time. Okay. We're gonna steal a vehicle, but first, I'm gonna use a vehicle to get there.
Sure thing.
Bring back my Zor. Let's go. Alright, meet you over there.
Welcome to Virtual Steelport. Notice the calm, serene waters. Notice the towers of red evil doom that loom in the distance. Notice the giant evil red tower that's right there in the center of the city. Wait for the vehicle. Can I wait in the porta potty? That'd be kind of awesome. Where is it? I'm gonna get this cluster while I wait for the vehicle. There we go. Oh, and this one over here too. While I wait for this goddamn vehicle to show up. Come on. Hey, where's it at? It says wait for vehicle, but I'm impatient today. Okay. Do we have a vehicle? Where is it? Maybe it's not back here. Maybe it's somewhere else. Maybe it's somewhere where I can actually drive. I don't know. Steal the vehicle. Here we are.
two vehicles here. That are... Oh! Are they motorcycles? Do we have motorcycles? Oh, looks like it might be. Come here. Come here. I want you. I want you the right way.
Mine now. Out.
No! Wrong one, you asshole.
Government should give over.
Come on.
Nothing wrong with a motorcycle.
Oops, 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 oops.
I drive better fucked up.
Yeah, whatever. Okay, motorcycle fun. Okay, let's go. Get out of my way! Get out of my way!
You sign your mugshot?
Wait, sign your mugshot? What? Oh shit. Where are we going? Going this way, apparently. And that way. It's been a while since I've driven a motorcycle like this. Leave me alone. So we get to drive and... Oh, ooh. Can I build a car like this? No? Okay. Not enough time. Ow! Fucking steal. Ow! Recover the vehicle. Get back in. Let's go. The Estrada. Look how awesome that looks, though, man. That's like a nice, cool purple lighted motorcycle. You know, despite the fact that I have a car, I really want to get a motorcycle. That would be kind of... No. Okay, here we go. And we make a right turn here. Going through all this debris and shit, and... There we go. Oh.
Need a new job.
You need a job, sir. Going through a flashpoint area. What the fuck is wrong with... Oh, here goes.
Is anyone counting these kills?
No, but I'm pretty sure some viewers might. I hope. That'd be kind of neat. They have a lot of video to work through. Shit.
Oh, man, I gotta trade this in for a bus pass.
Oh, yeah, level up. Oh, back to the ship.
Good job, boss. But there's still more to do. See you on the ship.
Yeah.
All right.
And I don't mean sex, even though that's a good thing. You know, give me something good. Give me. I don't know what you need to give me. Give me something awesome. Here we are. 2/3. yeah. Pacing on this video, I apologize if it's, like, not up to snuff, but...
This is great and all, but we need to speed up this whole pissing off and then killing Zinyak thing.
I agree.
I only got one more set of stuff for you to do, and the sooner it's done, maybe we can go after that bastard.
Okay, calm down. I'm going.
Yeah. Ooh, the cyberspace car. Oh, yeah. All right, let's go in, do the thing. Back in we go. Oh, look at this. Boom! I also noticed there's another one from Kinsey, but I'll wait on that. Okay. Under pressure. Boom. Okay. What powers can I grab? New telekinesis upgrade. What do we have? Ooh, power up. Throw distance, force. Okay. And nothing I really want to work with. What about stomp? Upgrade. Shrink element. Okay, so recharge, faster distance, range and stun time, area affects a wider area. You know what? I can use that. I could have used that a while ago, I admit, but. Oh, shit. Go to the quests. A secret admirer. Keith said he can't go on a date until Zinyak is dead. Can we speed this up? Okay. Oh, boy. Another long distance one. You know, you're making this really, really big pain in the ass to edit game.
The Zin really hate those rifts. I admit, Sid does a good job with those.
Oh, another rift. Nice. Okay, I'll meet you guys over there. Oh, it's on the island. Great. Just wonderful. Just peachy. Okay. So, yeah, again, I think I've mentioned it before. I apologize for the pacing of this particular video. It's been a while. Hopefully, the next time I do one of these, pacing will be a little better. And I won't suck as hard. Oh, a platforming rift? Hey, this is like Bubsy 3D type thing right here. Oh, man. There we go. Let's start releasing the proper buttons. Been a while since I've had to use keyboard and mouse. As you can tell. Shit. No!
Are you finding this difficult?
Oh, shut up, Sid. I don't see you doing this. Timer. Okay, here we go. I'm not getting all of them, but that's okay. Now we have bronze, and we get more time. Good. Ah, I know the commentary for this section is just riveting, isn't it? Ah, my apologies for that. Oh, dear. Ah! No. Oh, shit. I'm just like doing horrible at this. Here we go. There we are. That's good ballistic grease now. Come on. Let's cook with peanut oil. There's like five guys. Five guys now. Ah. Bullseye. Eyes bull. Eye of the boulders. I don't know where I'm going for that. Oh, shit. Missed.
I am glad it is not me in there.
Shut up, Sid. You want to come in here and do this? Oh, wait, you can't. You don't have a body. Even though you could probably create one, since this is goddamn virtual fucking reality. I mean, even though, you know, your physical body is able to somehow pleasure a person, I don't know how that works. I don't get into robot fucking. I mean, I know it's getting, like, more and more possible nowadays, thank you, Japan, but, I don't know. I probably joked about it on like different podcasts or whatever. Let's just run up and.
The rift is almost fully powered, but not quite.
Hey, you know what? I turned everything blue, so shut the fuck up. I made it through with the fucking thing. Ah. And more experience, please. Thank you very much. I sit here complaining like half the time. People wondering, is he having fun with this? Actually, he is. So, it is fun. It's just, again, it's been a while. And yeah, you guys are seeing is just the result of that. Which makes me wonder the other game series that have.
Woohoo! Yeah!
Oh, I get to steal a car.
Guess this vehicle I see on Kinsey.
Yeah. Vehicle, steal it, whatever. I don't give a shit. Let's just go and do it.
Sure thing.
Listed more data than Zinyak. Well, too bad it'll be ours when you steal it.
Damn straight it will. Okay, meet you there. Oh, fine.
I can't believe.
Another motorcycle, though. That's kind of awesome. Come on. Come to Papa. Ignore all other vehicles and get the one we're looking for.
Thanks for the bike.
What? Hey!
Can't you get arrested for that?
And we got a hot woman, too. Can I keep her with me? That'd be kind of cool. Ah! I think I killed her. Sorry, hot lady. I didn't mean to kill you. Oh. I'm shooting up the other... Killing civilians trying to hit me. These guys are worse than movie cops. They're worse than stormtroopers. Except they actually do hit me sometimes. All you need is a motorbike. Okay, here it is. There we go, right to it. And whoop! Yeah! Hey, there's a cluster here. Let's get a cluster. Oh, yeah! Data clusterfuck. Oh, climb the tower.
Those large towers have a lot of data clusters on them, which are useful to you, right? So go climb that thing.
You say climb that thing. I say fly up that thing.
You bet, boss.
All right, it's gonna be a while before we even get over there. I'll meet you there. It's gonna be very anticlimactic. Are you ready for the biggest anticlimax ever? Well, okay, that's not exactly this, but still. Whee! Already at the top of the tower.
Yeah!
Why not? And even more clusters. Up. And, oh, what is this?
I'm a climbing god!
You flew up there! You're a climbing god, you flew up there. Fucking asshole. Clearing out some troops. Where are they at?
Zinyak tries to kill us, we kill his people. Seems fair to me.
You kill us, we'll kill you back. Hey, get some upgrades too. Oh, what can I do for health? Can I get it? Wait. Damn it. I can't upgrade the health yet. What do I need? Level 36. Okay. Ooh. Health is a good thing. I prefer to keep health. Okay. Damage. Oh, damn. Okay, combat. Shit. That's okay. Where do I need to go? I need to go. Let's go beat these Zen's asses. Since I need heavy firepower, we're gonna use the void this time. And when we come back, these enemies will know what it's like to be in the void. That was horrible. Oh, here we are! Yay! Okay. Hi!
Better you than me!
Oh, shit! Oh, warden. God damn it. Knock me out of my vehicle. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, no!
This really hurts.
Fucking warden. Yeah, you knew this had to happen sometime. Come on. Come here. Okay. That weapon? No. Heavy pistol? Yes. Okay. Oh! How the hell you hit me from there? Not even on the same ground as you. Ah! What the shit? Okay. No, you don't. Friendly commentary here, right? Ice, pal. Ice! Damn it! Telekinesis, no. You know what? Wait. I have a shotgun! I'm gonna shotgun you in the face. Ow. Run away, you little shit coward. Come here. Come on, where are you at? Damn it! You moved! I should have moved! There we go. Come on. Ah. Dude, would you get on my level? Ow! I can't wait to get that last super. Power. Locked it with a car, you bastard. Yeah! There we go. Cluster, also. Oh, you feel the very power. Up, 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 up. No, you don't. You're not getting that easy. I, however, will blast you in the face. Come here. Come on. Come on, buddy. It's okay. I don't want to hurt you. I just want to blow you to smithereens. Yeah, ha, 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 ha. Shit. That's not good. Trying to reload, asshole. What the hell? Ow! Ah! Son of a bitch. Uh-oh. Go somewhere and recover. Go somewhere and recover. Right now. Recover! Okay, come on. Woo! That was close. Come on, yes! Okay, quick time event, start. Yes!
Another chance for it.
Woo! And I don't even get anything from him. That's a load of balls. Oh, finally.
Awesome to hear that's all done. Come on back and I may have something for you.
Is it booze? Is it lambic? Is it a sword?
Yeah!
Is it a lightsaber? I'm not worried about sex. I can romance her every time I go on the ship. That's not the point. Is it a cast reunion with a reunion with the cast members of Port Charles? Real beard can be more epic.
If I was an asshole alien overlord who had a bunch of his people killed and technology destroyed, I'd certainly be upset about it. So go us!
There you go.
Now we can focus on killing that bastard.
And that date with Keith, I'm guessing.
Murder bot mind thrower. Ooh. Oh, mind thrower. Proximity mines. Sweet! So that takes care of all of Shaundi's side quests. Holy shit. It took us two videos to do it, one of which came months after the first one. I apologize for that, but work and then other projects ended up getting in the way. I'm glad to be getting back to this one. Again, I apologize for the pacing. I hopefully will have edited down enough to where it can at least be enjoyable to the end. But yeah, hopefully I'll get back into the swing of doing these Saints Row videos again, and it'll be great. I think next time, though, what do we have for quests? Next time I'll do one of these primary quests. Which one will I do? Will I go for Pierce? The King? Or rescue Asha? We will find out the next time. But for now, empty out our cash, please. Thank you. And that's going to be it for this time. So if you managed to make it through this video completely, thank you guys for watching. You really are awesome. And if you like this, hit a thumbs up, and if it's connected to your social media, that means it'll also spread the video, too. Always a good thing. If you want to see more of these, subscribe, and of course, feedback is always appreciated down below. And if you want to help support videos like this more directly, at the very least, get these to pay for themselves, go to patreon.com/gomer21xx. Links and all that stuff will be below, and if you throw enough money at me on Patreon, you will get some ad space at the end of all these lovely little videos I do. You'll see what I mean in just a few seconds. So until next time, this is Gomer, the Ranting Thespian, signing off.